dark was the day. It seemed as night to me. Till one day the Holy Spirit showed the love of the Father all around me. And then Jesus on the cross was all I could see. Well, my life is so certain, my thoughts rearranged, and I'm happy. My days are so bright and sweet. To me.
inside my heart there burned a question. What was I placed on earth here for? It truly was to build a kingdom, not of my own, but of the Lord. I want my life to count for Jesus, for earthly fame will quickly fade. No need to add to worldly riches. I only see
tell you that you'll never
us remember that the debt for your sin is paid in full. When all hell tries to tell you that you'll never win, just remember that the debt for your sin.
In New York Harbor stands a lady with a torch raised to the sky, and all who see she stands for liberty for you and me. I'm so proud to be called an American, to be named with the brave. On lonely Golgotha stood a cross with my Lord raised to the sky, and all who knew there lived can testify. I'm so proud to be called a Christian, to be named with the ransomed and home as the statue citizen. So the cross liberates the soul. On the cross is my statue of liberty. It was there soul was set free. Unashamed, I'll proclaim that a rugged cross is my statue of liberty. Is my statue of liberty.
Holy Father, love me still. I have fallen from your will. I am broken. Hear my humble cry, my cry. Take my
strong and gentle. secure and safe, where'er I go without a valley, how would I know? But without a valley, how would I ever know that His strong and gentle hand will never let me go? How could I know for sure that I'm secure and safe where'er I go without a valley? How would I know? How could I know for sure that I'm secure and safe where'er I go without a valley?
Down his hand and do this for fit to give. Yet a man on a cross put me in his will and said that just why a king would want to leave his heavenly throne to put on a robe of earthly man to feel the pain of flesh and bone, then to later trod down a long, lonely path that led to Calvary, where those stains, those blood-red stains, broke all my sin's chains and said that said that
forgiven. is your heart hanging on a willow tree? Silent streams can't make a melody, but in the master's hands it can make a joyful song and mend the broken heart and help it sing along. And does your plow lie idle in the field? That old hard ground won't bring an abundant yield. It must be broken up and sown with precious seeds, so there'll be plenty for the hungry souls to eat. Without a song, the broken heart remains in a barren field. The hungry soul will search in vain. So get up and take your harp down off the willow. Go back into the field and take your place behind the plow. Soldier, put your armor on and polish up that sword. If there ever was a time to fight, it's now. Are you a soldier, once mighty in the war, but you've been scarred and you're not fighting anymore? You've laid your armor down, it will soon turn to rust, and now your faithful sword lies covered in the dust. You must be strong, a soldier brave and true on the battlefield. Somewhere a life depends on you. So get up and take your harp down off the willow. Go back into the field and take your place behind the plow. Soldier, put your armor on and polish up that sword. If there ever was a time to fight, it's now. Soldier, put your armor on and polish up that sword. If there ever was a time to fight, it's now. Sometimes
we go through trials. They are so hard to bear. We lift our face toward heaven. God, are you really there? Well, I've asked that same question, and I've been down that long road. Oh, and looking back, I can tell you, He has always led. And nailed on to a tree, He cried out to His Father, "Why have you forsaken me?" Oh, but this suffering Savior, He brought healing to our pain, and the one who raised Him from the dead can restore us. You're going through, and what the future holds, as
of redemption, hopeless, helpless, sinner lost. But the Alpha and Omega brought the answer to a cross. And that's where one day I found him, sin no longer left a stain. To this day it is a holy, perfect land.
God handled it all.
My God fixed it all.
His plan was
mercy, love, and grace.
When I saw the beginning,
I was looking at him, I saw the
end.
God handled it all, it was and is a perfect plan. He saw me way back yonder in Eden when I needed saving grace. And this heart that loves him dearly, that is what he sees today.
Down through the years I've found him faithful, think I'll trust him on and on. For his plan will lead his children safely home. God handled it
my
all.
My God fixed it all.
His plan was
mercy, great. Love, and grace, and it is
mine.
Hallelujah to his love.
When I saw the beginning,
I was looking at him, I saw the
end.
God handled it all, it was and is a perfect plan.
God handled it
my
all.
My God fixed it all.
His plan was
mercy,
great.
Love, and grace,
and it is
mine. Hallelujah to his love.
When I saw the beginning,
I was looking at him, I saw the
earth, I still see the
Lamb. God handled it all, it was and is a perfect plan.
When I saw the beginning,
I was looking at him, I saw the
earth, I still see the Lamb.
God handled it all, it was and is a perfect plan. God handled it all, it was and is a perfect plan. God handled it
all. Just imagine a city made of gold. Imagine the day when the Father's radiant glory will behold. Imagine the time when there will be no crying, no more pain. Imagine when Jesus comes again. Imagine a place where there's no more night, where the glory of God will forever shine with eternal light. We will bow before the throne of the great your face.
believe that there was a man named Jonah who lived in the belly of a whale. I believe that there's a beautiful heaven. I believe in a burning hell. I believe that Moses led God's children all across the hot sand. And when they came to the river, God parted the waters and they walked across some dry land.
I believe in the blessed hope, the book and the blood, and there is no other way. Jesus is the Son of God and He's coming back someday. The Holy Spirit dwells within us, the Heavenly Father is above. Blessed hope, I believe in the book and the blood.
I believe that Mary was a virgin when she heard that Jesus was on His way. I believe if you look inside the lowly manger, you'll see God laying in the hay. I believe that Jesus died and was buried and rose upon the third day. I believe that the trumpet's gonna sound so loud, God's children will be called away.
I believe in the blessed hope, the book and the blood, and there is no other way. Jesus is the Son of God and He's coming back someday. The Holy Spirit dwells within us, the Heavenly Father is above. I believe in the blessed hope, I believe in the book and the blood. I believe in the blessed hope, I believe in the book and the blood.
I ran away. my sins were oh so bad, and great was their amount. But now I'm free and glad, for they're all on Christ's account. Jesus paid it all.
One day long ago, there was a man alone and blind, till Jesus came slowly passing by. Then my Savior stopped to say, from your eyes, go wash that clay. It was a man what he did on that day. Then another story tells, his disciples sailed that sea. Their ship was tossing to and fro. Then my Savior took a stand, and he raised one mighty hand. It was amazing when he spoke that great command. It was amazing that day at Calvary. It was amazing when he hung upon a tree. Called an angel band, but instead they nailed his hand. So many thought it was the end, but he arose to live again. It was amazing when he died for you. Another story tells, not so very long ago, I was lost and I was sinking so deep in sin. But then I called upon his name, and his blessings, they fell like rain. Amazing that one touch broke all the chains. It was amazing that day at Calvary. It was amazing when he hung there on a tree he could have called an angel band, but instead they nailed his hand. So many thought it was the end, but he arose to live again. It was amazing when he died for you and me. So many thought it was the end, but he arose to live again. It was amazing when he died. It was amazing when he died. It was amazing when he died for you and me. For you and me. For you and me.
I started out to build a house of my dreams on life's shifting sand, and with no thought of the wind or the rains that would come. With haste I began. You build, but what you build it upon.